Hi students, welcome to NCERT Solutions. Today we are going to see exercise 1.2, 9th sum. And listen, to stitch a shirt we need 2 meter 15 centimeter cloth. And the total length of the cloth is 40 meter. Listen here the exam meter, centimeter, here meter. So first we have to convert into same unit. Now we are going to convert this meter into centimeter, and 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter. Now required cloth for a shirt equal to 2 meter 15 centimeter. We are going to convert this meter into centimeter. So 2 into 100 equal to 200 plus 15 centimeter is equal to 215 centimeter. Now total length of the cloth is equal to 40 meter. This also we are going to convert into centimeter. 40 into 100 is equal to 4000 centimeter. So required cloth for a shirt is equal to 215 centimeter. Total length of the cloth is equal to 4000 centimeter. So both also same unit. Now we are going to find the answer in this 4000, we are going to divide it by 215. First you are taking 3 digits, in 3 digits 400, only 1215, then remainder is remaining, from here we are borrowing, so 10 minus 5 is equal to 5. Here 9 is there, 9 minus 1 is equal to 8. Here only 3 is there, 3 minus 2 is equal to 1. So now we are taking this 0 also. Now in this we are checking by 8. 8 5s are 40. Remaining 4 is there. 8 1 is 8. 8 plus 4 is equal to 12. Remaining 1 is there. 8 2s are 16. 16 plus 1 is equal to 17. The remaining is 0, 5 minus 2 is equal to 3, 8 minus 7 is equal to 1. And here what is coming? Quotient. Quotient is equal to total number of shirts. Remaining is remaining cloth. Remaining cloth. So now, therefore, we can stitch Eighteen shirts and here 130 centimeter is there. When we are converting into meter, 1 meter 30 centimeter cloth is remaining. Kindly give your comments on the suggestions box.